wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. It has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. Car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station. And we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3.
Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
Someone up front. Well, that's where he wants it. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. That'll be the last act. Some first half thoughts.
It's been a pretty abject performance. No effort at goal. I'm struggling to remember the last time we had that.
So they're heading no further forward. Score here, still 0-0. Coming into the second 45 minutes.
First half didn't really produce the goals we liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case though, we need to see more energy and invention early on.
Hoists it forward, breaks
need a little change.
Fairway.